Xfinity Women's 200 meters. You're looking in all in blue. Abby Steiner, fourth from the left.
And Abby Steiner not having the first 50 that she's used to, so she has some work to do, but a very competitive final with 100 to go.
Kayla White looking good there, third from the right-hand side. She's taking the fight. She's taking the fight to Abby Steiner, but now Steiner reaches deep, and Abby Steiner's going to be a national champion.
And there it is, another world lead, 20.